Tennis great Martina Navratilova has been diagnosed with both stage 1 throat and breast cancer, her agent told CNN in an email Monday. "This double whammy is serious but still fixable," the 66-year-old